I'm not sure how I could ever say thank you to Toyota for their generosity. And I just hope that they know if I'm doing my best, that's the best way that I could say thank you.
As a child growing up in Tucson, Deanie Espinoza was surrounded by a strong, loving family. But it failed her in one way.
We just didn't come from a culture that knew how to involve school in the home life.
At age 15, she dropped out of high school because she didn't see the value in it. At 16, she started a family and poured her life into being a mother. It was that role that would lead her back to the classroom. It was now Miguel, her third child's turn in Head Start. With the Head Start program full, a teacher gave Deanie another option, the Toyota Families for Learning program.
I didn't really listen to what she was saying. I just heard that Miguel could be a part of the preschool classroom, so I said yes.
Founded in 1989, the National Center for Family Literacy focuses on building literacy skills within the whole family. Toyota and the NCFL have worked together for nearly 20 years, creating programs like Families for Learning and the Toyota Family Literacy Program, addressing the nation's most pressing educational challenges. In addition, Toyota has provided valuable business expertise to the family literacy movement.
Toyota is really looking at the workforce and the citizens of tomorrow. You know, how can we have a labor force that's really going to be productive? How can we make sure that the children who are at the bottom end of this continuum and the fastest growing children in the nation have a successful life?
And with that, a program was born and a million lives would change for the better.
You know, as a mom, I worry about my son playing football, which is why I'm really excited. Because Toyota developed this software that can simulate head injuries in an accident and helps make people safer. Then they shared this technology with researchers at Wake Forest to help reduce head injuries on the football field. So, you know, I can feel a bit better about my son playing football.
How would you use Toyota technology to make a better world? Learn how to share your ideas at toyota.com/ideasforgood.
As a young mother, Deanie Espinoza dealt with what life handed her. One day, it handed her the Toyota Families for Learning program. That program empowered her to be more, for her family and for herself. She completed her GED. She enrolled in college, and she moved her family to Louisville, Kentucky, where today she works as an administrative assistant in the home office of the National Center for Family Literacy. And in December 2010, she will graduate from the University of Louisville, where Miguel is a junior.
I think because of family literacy, my mom's take on education, kind of her view really changed a lot. Family literacy taught my mom that education for the family helps everybody grow.
Because of his mom's example, Miguel is on track to earn an anthropology degree from UofL. He follows in the footsteps of his older sister Stephanie, a caseworker for in-home care, and Victoria, who is working toward a physician assistant degree at the University of Arizona. And he studies alongside his mom and younger sister, Chelsea, each night after dinner.
I think I was gifted to grow up with that. A lot of the things that my sisters grew up with, I didn't have those same exact challenges. Because of family literacy, she was always there. She was always involved. And because of her involvement in my education, it was always exciting.
That excitement grew out of the seed planted by the National Center for Family Literacy and Toyota some 20 years ago. Through initiatives like the Toyota Family Literacy Program, the center has served more than 1 million U.S. families. And the Toyota Family Literacy Program has grown to 90 programs across 30 U.S. cities.
We really were able to put something in place that then the community knew how important it was to education, and they found the resources to put into it. You know, if you don't have literacy, that strong literacy core, you're not going to be able to go ahead and get information on your own or be a scientist or be anything else in life. And so literacy is just it's just the stem of the flower, and all those petals are going to fall off if the stem is not strong.
NCFL's success came in bonding family with education.
Because, you know, the home is the child's first school. And the parent is the child's first teacher. And so if we can turn that into something that supports education and continues to be able to be that voice for their child and continues to advocate for good education, we'll see our schools change, we'll see families change, and we'll see our future change. I mean, I go out to programs and I see thousands and thousands of families every year. And without exception, every one of those parents says to me, be sure and tell Toyota how important this is to us. Be sure and thank Toyota for us. So I think at the very basic level, there's a lot of parents, probably a million now, who really want to say thank you to Toyota.